Hello, I wish to bring to the notice of all the citizens of India the one big issue that faces us today, and that is the problem of water resources. In our country, half our citizens live in acutely water-stressed areas. It is for us now to wake up as a collective nation and in mission mode, do everything we can to preserve our water resources and to conserve and add to the base of water that is available across the country. At the Hinduja Foundation, we have a variety of programs. I would like to draw special attention to the Lake Rejuvenation Program, where the many lakes that dot the country, the many ponds that dot the country, which are dying because of mismanagement, because of sewage disposal, garbage disposal, and toxic materials. We need to revive them. It has been in our culture, in every temple and every village, to have these ponds and water bodies. And it is up to us to work together to revive them, to clean them, to restore them, to beautify them, and to ensure that the citizens around the water body have clean, wonderful water to preserve for drinking, to recharge groundwater, and to help with irrigation in agriculture. I would like to give a special shout out to one of the recent projects we did, which was in Trivandrum in Kerala. It is called the Karimada Water Project. This was a beautiful water body within an urban setting, which had gone to seed because of garbage disposal and overgrowth of hyacinth. We took a while to clean the place, and we have now removed all the garbage and the hyacinths, and we hope through the process of two cycles of the monsoon that this lake will find itself back to its glorious days of clean, beautiful water, and the people living around it have a water body to be proud of. Thank you very much, and a big shout out to EFI for the partnership with the Hinduja Foundation in these projects.